Hey guys, welcome to OFN Names That Tune, music from the 2000s. So the rules are, it's going to be the first person to guess five songs correctly, and if you guess a song, you are out for the next song that will be played after that. So let's say I guess a song, the next song I'm not allowed to participate in, that is between these three, but then after that I'm allowed to jump back in on the song after that one. So that's to try to stop people from going on streaks and ending this game a little too quickly. So, all right, let's get to it. All right, song one.
Oh.
It's Chris Brown. One, two, three, four. Is it You and Me? I can't remember the. I know all the words, but I don't know the name of the song.
I think we've heard the song. I just don't know the name of the song.
I don't remember the name.
No one got that one right.
All right, so far everyone stands at zero. Count your own points.
Toxic.
Yep.
This is my soul.
So
that's fine.
Oh, wow. Okay, ready?
No.
So
bias
I have
yet.
A point.
No.
Yeah.
Carly, so you can't point. Guess next.
Alright. Yeah, what is it?
It's heartless.
Yeah, it's Heartless.
Blake got it right.
I kind of want to say stronger.
Alright, ready?
Can you wait
gotta
so
go?
I can go
now? Yeah,
now
Blake's out.
Blake's out, ready?
Yep. Just Dance. Alright. Everyone's got a point but Chase.
Red Wine, right Chase?
Red Wine.
Red Wine. Alright, ready?
Oh, Dynamite.
No.
Oh. I thought it was that one song. Yeah.
Oh, I know this one.
Wait, hold on.
You haven't even guessed a song yet, yeah, Chase. Dude. You suck.
15 sec. I'm only doing 15 seconds.
What was it?
It's DJ Got Us Fallin' in Love by Usher and Pitbull.
Are you kidding? That's like the longest
title. So am I allowed to come back in now?
Yeah.
Okay. Cooler than me.
Oh, I knew that.
Yeah.
It's a good song.
Alright. Ready? So, you still
can't
guess.
Yeah. Somebody call 911.
Shawty fire burning under. I don't know what it's called.
You just said the name. Fire burning.
It's fire burning.
All right, I'm back here.
All right, ready?
I got a feeling.
Yep.
So,
I'm already at three. This is going to end pretty quickly.
Chase, you're not even trying to guess. Have you not heard any of these?
I know what they are because I've heard them. Because this is all you guys just, I just don't know the name. All
right. Ready?
No,
who's all in?
I'm out.
You're out right now? Okay, ready?
Oh.
Spin my head.
Spin my head around.
Is that what it's called?
Another song, he just named it. You guys, right round. There you go.
Blake got it. Right round.
I have to give you guys a little more hints than I was planning on here.
It's all right.
I've never heard this.
Yeah, I've heard this, but I don't remember the name.
What is that? Skip it.
Yeah, you know, Lily would probably destroy all of us.
Really?
All she does is listen to old music.
It's called like Beautiful by Akon.
Yep.
No. Oh, yeah.
All right, ready? Who's this will be a good one. Who's all in? Everybody know?
Everybody.
E.T.
Yep.
I felt that one coming. I
got it, dude. Some of these volume I have to turn up. So you can't guess.
Carly's out.
Please don't stop the music. Don't stop the music.
You should have at least known that that was. I don't know if it should count when they just.
I got it before.
They say the words.
Yeah, the first words from the song were the song name.
Alright.
That's a scratch.
Scratch.
Carly's still out.
You're still out.
Right. Oh no. Love. For some reason, I got Flo right.
Who is it?
It's Florida T-Pain, and that might be it.
Okay.
So I'm back?
You only need one more?
You're back, yeah.
Are we going to 10, Mom?
No, probably.
No.
Andrew already has five.
Once he gets to five, we can still keep going. Okay, ready?
Kelly Clarkson.
I've never heard of
it.
That's
the only
hint I can give. Anybody know the name of it?
I've never heard of it.
It's called Behind These Hazel Eyes.
Yeah, that's a horrible.
So am I back in?
Yep, ready?
Yep. 1,000 miles.
Yeah.
I won.
You won?
Just keep going, dude.
That was a shutout on Chase.
Yeah. Alright, ready? Next song.
You
anybody?
I too.
Everybody's in.
Chase is still rocking zero.
She's just
here.
Playing girls. I don't listen.
Yeah, this is all terrible.
Here we go.
She doesn't listen to girl music.
Here comes the boy. It's a boy.
It's probably Bruno Mars.
Apologize.
Yep.
Who sings it?
One Republic guy.
Alright.
Actually.
We good? How many you got? Three? Here we go.
Oh, yeah, I
do. Sounds like a Tyler Cruz song.
Yeah. Come higher. That's not it.
I've never.
Okay, ready? Chase got it.
Right. So am I not allowed to guess? Or am I allowed to guess and it just counts as like a dead round?
It just doesn't count as
okay.
You've already won, right?
Yep. Well, except for Chase.
Candy shop.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Carly's got her five. She's got second place.
I think you should have to name the person.
50 Cent.
But you already know.
She
if
got
you
it.
Name the 50 song, Cent. The Japanese kid are tick.
I think it is.
Temperature.
Yeah, I can never stand him.
Yeah, I already heard it.
You said we're in, and she
said.
All
right,
said
here we go.
Title. Paper plans.
I'm not in.
Yes, I am. Mom told me I could guess.
Yeah, but those... you just got one right.
Yeah, but that didn't count because I heard it before it turned on.
There's a huge disadvantage of this whole competition. Andrew and Carly listened to me.
Well, we were gonna do 90s. Do you think these two could name a single 90s song? All
right.
Can I guess or no?
Huh?
No, you're out.
No, you're out.
Fireflies.
Chase got it. See, you should not guess right away.
What do you mean you should not guess?
Good job. Good job.
All right, here we go. Let's see if you know this one. Oh, wait, Chase can't guess. So, Blake, it's just you. You told them.
No, I just had to breathe.
All right, we're going to do a new one for Blake. All right.
The only ones Blake have gotten so far are the ones where they name the song and the beginning.
That doesn't count. That's
all right. Here we go. Everybody, let's just do. All right. So basically, Andrew won. Carly took second. I don't know. Blake took third. Chase lost.
But we both had two.
All right. Then this is what we're gonna do.
Yeah, that didn't count. It was the first.
All right. Then this is what we're gonna do to break the. It's gonna be between Blake and Chase. Whoever gets
current music
out of these three songs, you're the winner. Ready? It's gonna be fast.
Current music.
One.
Yeah. Ooh,
Blake got it right. Black and yellow. All right.
So
ready?
He went.
No.
Nope. Three songs. Here's the next one.
It's best of three.
You can guess. Yep. Ready?
So roulette round.
Whispered it to him.
No, I had to breathe that way.
It's not right. It's not right. So let's keep going.
Sexy and I know.
Oh, yeah.
Good job.
It's my host. Good job.
All right. Here's good the tiebreaker. Let me get a good song.
Don't play some.
Here, let me pick one.
All right, here we go.
No, wait, don't pick
one. No, we're going to do this. Ready?
I know that.
Something by Lady Gaga or something like that.
What is it?
Is it Bad Romance?
No.
Nope.
I know what that kind of happened.
Yeah!
You can't guess! It was the tiebreaker with Blake and Chase!
They were never gonna guess that!
Third song. Wake up in the morning feeling like Pete
Diddy. I'm gonna answer. Like a G6.
G6.
Called TikTok.
TikTok.
Final one, ready?
You definitely heard this song.
Wow.
Fireworks.
Oh,
yep.
He's only got 2 points.
Why'd you get another three?
I gave him a clue. I didn't tell him.
This is exactly what I was trying to avoid when we were making the rules. Is these two sitting here going,
Work hard, play hard.
really
I want to play you in this game because you obviously don't know the songs very well. Oh, great song. Your
voice when you skip it all around the world or something.
No. I still feel your
touch in my dreams. Close.
Nope. Touching.
Nope. It's three words.
Touch.
Touching me.
It's four words.
That's two words.
That's three words.
It's don't three touch words.
Me. Oh, yeah, three. Can I say it?
Yep. Every time
we touch.
Yeah.
Just because you're
all right, here we go. This might be quick.
I know this one.
Can I say it?
I don't know.
This is like one of
those.
Most
cool things in the 2000s.
Fergalicious.
Yeah.
Yes,
I did. Something like that.
He does say that.
I don't know the name of this song.
Party?
It's the club.
It's the club. Chase, this is for you.
Oh my gosh. What?
The first word that she said
is G6 or something. I thought that was a different
you
song.
Can't
that doesn't count. Really he didn't even get the name. What's the actual name of the song?
Like G6?
Like A!
Like G6.
My friend's mom used to sing that song, but she always sang mac and cheese sticks instead of like a cheese six.
It's literally the
bring
first
sex
word.
Back.
Yeah. Good job. Chase wins. Right.
Chase got it.
I'd be
in. You would not beat me in current music. All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I am the winner. Carly second, Chase third, and Blake in very dead last.
Which I don't know how it works. I don't know a way to compete when I already had 1 point in here before.
The rules were decided on the spot. Doesn't matter. But if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to thumbs it up, subscribe, and make sure to let us know if you want to do more of these videos and what era you would like for us to do. 80s, 90s, 2000s. I guess they want to do like current music, which would maybe be 2010 and above. So let us know if you guys enjoyed this. We will do more in the future.
Current music.
2010 isn't current.
2010 is definitely.
Well, that's
2010
like
to current.
That's what I said.
It's current. What are they going to call that when it's like 2020?
The tens.
The tens.
In the 20s.
Music from the tens. Music from the 80s, 90s, the 2000s, and the tens. That's going to sound so weird. But-